Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.2, Problem 5. This is Problem 5 from Section 1.2 of the homework. It says Bob sells radio-controlled cars. Each car costs him $75. It costs Bob $4,300 for 50 radio-controlled cars. What is Bob's fixed cost? In other words, what's the cost for Bob to stay in business even if he doesn't sell any radio control cars? So again, since this deals with the cost equation, we start with C parentheses X equals MX plus B. This is the form for the cost equation. M is for marginal cost, so the cost per item. X represents the number of items, or number of radio control cars in this problem, and B is the fixed cost. Again, the cost to stay in business even if no items are sold. And that's what we're looking for here. We want to get B by itself. So, C parentheses, X is the number of cars, in this case, or number of items. So the problem says 50. So C parentheses 50 equals MX. M, the marginal cost, the cost per item is $75, times X, the number of items, is 50, and then plus B. So now on the left side of the equation, instead of C parentheses 50, I can replace that with 4,300, the cost to produce 50 radio control cars. So 4,300 equals 75 times 50 plus B. And now we only have one unknown. We can do the math and get the B by itself. So to start this, let me multiply 75 times 50. So the 4,300 will stay on the left for this step. 75 times 50 is 3,750. And you can use your calculator for that. And I still have the plus B. Now to get the B by itself, all I really have to do is get the 3,750 over on the left with the 4,300. So to accomplish that, I'm just going to do minus 3,750 on both sides of the equation. So on the left, when I have positive 4,300 and negative 3,750, when I do that subtraction, I get positive 550. And again, you can use your calculator to do that. And then equals, on the left, the positive 3,750 and negative 3,750 will cancel. And I just have B. So B equals 550, that'd be $550. So the fixed cost is $550. It costs Bob $550 to run his business, even if he doesn't sell any radio control cars at all.